Hi, I'm Simone Scovron, co-inventor and co-director of Pup Pee Solutions. In 2006, we introduced the world to the Pet Loo. A year later, we found there was a need for a slightly smaller Pet Loo, so we introduced the Mini Pet Loo. A year later, we introduced the Kitty Cat. The basic principle of the Pet Loo is surface association, which is actually how a dog becomes toilet trained in the first place. By the use of grass, we have literally created your backyard in a box. Cleaning your Pet Loo is as simple as 1, 2, 3. Daily, pour warm water over your Pet Loo and flush out any excess urine. 2 to 3 times a week, simply spray both the grass and the unit with WeCare. And weekly, pick up your grass, give it a good high-powered clean, and then spray both the grass and the unit with WeCare, allowing the grass to dry before you place it back on the unit. Liquidate is a stain and odour eliminator. It does not mask the problem, instead it gets to the root and is safe to be used on all surfaces around the house. Liquidate is chemical free, biodegradable and environmentally friendly, which makes it safe for people, pets and the planet. Whiff-Off is a scientifically formulated mix of citrus scents and enzymes which effectively eliminate odours from any pet source. Whiff-Off's secondary function is to act as a repellent to stop your pet from going back to the same spot. It is chemical free, biodegradable and environmentally friendly.
We want to ensure that our product is a premium product, second to none.
Placement grass is custom tufted and has no edges, which ensures maximum drainage. The grass we use has been specifically designed for Pet Loo. It is resistant to the acidity of urine, is easy to keep clean, does not die, and requires little to no maintenance at all. Having spare replacement grass is much like having a spare set of bed sheets. While you're cleaning one and drying it out, you can use the other one. Pet Loo replacement grass is readily available and you can find your closest stockist on our website www.thepetloo.com.